Hey, if you've got a second, look at the screen here. Lakeland Police, they say that they need help finding this man who they say punched a 58-year-old worker in the face, causing him to fall back and hit his head. He is now in critical condition. This happened around 5:30 Friday evening at the Mobil Gas Station Food Mart. This is on West Memorial Boulevard in Lakeland. If you recognize the guy, Lakeland Police, they want to please hear from you.